it's been very interesting to be here at the international headquarters of the Square Kilometre Array to watch and observe the critical design review process. Very, very thorough review of the readiness of the technology.
The biggest challenge was actually getting the review team together. We needed experts actually on very specialistic topics. So we had a really international review team that really challenged the design.
I have a network background, so I was really focusing on these parts, which was, I think, perfectly relevant. I was impressed by the project itself. I mean, the scale of this astronomical physics project is really amazing.
We're going to do this in a remote semi-desert environment, so all of it has to be pretty reliable and working well.
Particularly in Australia, where you've got the low telescope, because every one of the 131,000 antennas is going to have an optical fibre link.
Yeah, you can do this without the expertise that you need to get from all over the world.
A consortium of 15 different institutions all the way around the world, 8 different countries. Consortium members from Australia and China, India, South Africa, UK, the Netherlands, Spain and Portugal.
It is always challenging, I think, because you have to understand the different cultures.
It's different people's perception, slightly different cultural approaches to issues and problems, how people go about that problem-solving process.
It's also a very enriching experience to work with so many different nations and so many different people.
I think we've all benefited from it, seeing it, how other people just do approach things.
We've been collaborating with many major telecoms companies.
We estimate 100 gigabits a second out of each of the telescopes, which needs to be transported worldwide. We find that is a really nice challenge.
We have some actions to complete, but we're already looking forward to what's called a bridging period before we can actually get to the formal kickoff of construction.
It's a huge amount of work that the design teams have done getting ready for the review, and a vast amount of work that the reviewers have done.
I really, really do want to thank the consortium for all their hard work over this last period of time, 4.5 years or so. There's been a huge amount of work gone in from all around the world.
All the contributions have been absolutely essential. It has been such an amazing experience, I think, for us all.
All in all, we work together in a good cooperative spirit, and I think everybody's now very happy that we have achieved this milestone.